Yes, I am the princess. Yes, I know. Period. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. Look, y'all, we're gonna get into it. Like, some short and sweet. I just got back in town and I'm just really anxious to try my clothes on. So, y'all, we will be trying on Fashion Nova. I haven't done a haul in a minute, so I am excited. And then I'm just excited to try the clothes on. And I hope it fit. Because sometimes Fashion Nova, you know, it don't fit like that. But we're going to pray that everything works out today. So that's what we're about to get into. So we're going to go ahead and try these pieces on. I don't even know how many pieces I got. Because I got quite a few. So we're going to just go ahead and get right into the video, y'all. Okay, y'all. The first one is this top. So hold on. I'm trying to... Should we like bring it... Hold on, y'all. Should I bring it around like that? Or just keep it like... We just tied off to the back. The girl, I gotta bring the breastises up. They're a little sagging, swing low, sweet chariot. Cause that's what it's doing. But no, this is cute. Look at the back. Look at the back. It's cute. I really do like this. The material is good. I like this a lot. Like, you just throw this on with like some jeans, make it like a casual look. Or you can dress it all the way up too. Knowing me, I'll probably make it casual, like a casual cute, and let the top be the statement. But yeah, the girls gotta go up. The girls gotta be lifted, but really cute top. I really do enjoy this. This is cute for the spring. Spring is coming up, so. This is gonna be cute for the girls. All right, let me try the next thing on. Be back. All right, y'all, this is the second one. Look at it. Y'all been wanting this dress too. It's on sale, y'all. I got it for like $15. And it's so cute. And it's like that fake leather. It's not all the way done, but I know where I can fit it. Like, this is really cute. It's gonna be tight. And this is small. I'm scared to get a medium, but if I have somebody to just go ahead and do it, I'll be able to get my life in here. But girl, she is sexy. I don't know if this would be a dress that I would wear for the spring or summer just because it is like that leather. I don't know, maybe. Or should I just wait until like fall to bring this out? I don't know, but I got it. And it's cute. Y'all see it? Like, what y'all think? Y'all see the material? Like, it's like that nice snake skin. And it's, oh, it's so pretty, y'all. I'm excited. Like, this is nice. What y'all think? Y'all tell me, because I like this dress a lot. This is cute in real life. All right, let me try the next one. I messed up. This one was an extra small. But y'all, I had got it because it was on sale for like $10. Thinking I can do an extra small, knowing my big. Y'all, this was gonna be so precious. Like, giving you like that feminine look. Y'all, it won't button. Like, I can't. Y'all, my breasts too. Like, it won't button. Like, at all. I'm trying to think, like, what else could I do with this? But it's probably not. Y'all, hold on. Like, all my titties. Try all the titties out. It ain't gonna work. Who wear extra small? I don't even know nobody that wear extra small. But y'all, it's not working. It won't button. It won't button. Ugh. Cause I gotta get this dress away, and I don't like giving shit away. Can I? You think somebody could do some extra fabric with this? I'ma just keep it, cause I don't know nobody that wear extra small. I'ma just keep it, but I'm pissed off that this dress don't. We going to the next one. All right, y'all. I probably could have had a little bra on with this, but I don't even feel like putting it on. But this is just like a plain little situation or whatever. Like, I probably could have did this in an extra small, but This is pretty. It's plain, something you could put on with some cute sandals, paired with some nice, you know, little jewelry, probably have you a nice little bag. That was pretty much kind of like my vision for it whenever I do wear it. But it's just something cute and plain little dress. I feel like every girl needs that. I probably put my bra on with it, but plain little cute little dress. Every girl needs this in the closet. So this was cute. All right, going to the next one. Okay, y'all, this is the next one and I love it. It came with this little belt. All right, here you go. Oh, this is cute. I like this. It's giving very much so grown woman, very elegant. I love it. Put a little something on, you know, just some little things. I probably could have got an extra small so it could fit tight. Do we got pockets? No, we don't. It's cute though. What y'all think? I could have got an extra small though, but it's still very pretty, very elegant. I don't know. Should I keep this belt that it came with it? Like, should I keep that or maybe make it like another belt? Maybe I could do like a gold instead. But I mean, it's a nice belt, but this is cute. It just could have been like a little bit more tighter, but that's okay because I can actually bring it in just to make it a little bit more tighter. But I like it. It gives grown woman. Like, this is pretty to me. So yeah, y'all, that's that. So we're gonna go ahead and go to the next one. I got the next one on. Hold on. Y'all, I'm trying to zip it up and can't. Okay. It fits though. But this is, oh y'all, look at this. Y'all know how I love a leg action. This joint. Ooh. Girl, you might have went underwear with these. This is cute. And y'all, this is also tan as well. It's not white. I don't know if y'all can see that. But it's so cute. Nice little the structure of it. It's very nice. I love this. I'm loving that sexy split, baby. Like, ooh. Ooh. Girl, this is cute. This is pretty. I like this. I didn't even think I was gonna like this neither. And I think this was on sale too. Like, all of my items was on sale. Like, this is nice. What y'all think? It's the split, right? It's the split. I know. I already know what y'all talking about. Like, it's the split. And if y'all could just see how the structure of it is, like, it's nice. I'm gonna try to see if I could. Let me see if I could do it on my phone. But so y'all can just see the structure of it. It's so pretty. Like, okay, Fashion Nova, this is nice. All right, I'm getting excited. My looks are really coming together, except for that one extra small my dumb ass did. But that's on me, not y'all. It was on me. All right, y'all. But I like this. This is cute. All right, on to the next one. Y'all. Orange look good on me, right? Okay, okay. I could have got this in an extra small, though. Even this could have been a little bit tighter. I might have to bring this in too, and I might just make this a little bit tighter, but this is pretty. It's long, something for vacay, and it got little pockets. It could have been tighter though, but this is cute. I'll probably make this a little bit tighter right here, just a little bit. But I like it. Bring my breast up, because y'all know, girl, we gotta pick the girls up. So I probably bring them up, but it's very long, y'all. Like, it's all the way to the floor. So this is pretty, probably for the beach or something like that. So for vacay, this will be really pretty. But, and these pockets on it, like, oh, it definitely gives beach vibes. Like, I'm gonna just go sit by the water, you know? Like, this is pretty. I like this a lot. But I'm loving this orange on my skin, like, let me find out spring or summertime. Maybe I need to wear more orange, like bright. It looks like I'm brighter. It's vibrant. I love it. All right, y'all, let's try the next one though. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna actually show the picture of this on there, but this is not what I ordered. Unless maybe they did something to make it look like it was like a halter top moment, because I thought it was a halter top. I'm not gonna be front. Unless I didn't look at the pictures good, I didn't know it was like this. I mean, it's pretty, but I just thought it was gonna be like a halter moment. I probably ordered it wrong. Who knows? But it's still a nice red because I don't really have red dresses like that. I think I only got one red dress. So this is still cute. I mean, it's still going to get warm. Period. Still going to get warm. It's still going to be cute. Y'all know me. I'm going to jazz it up. I'm going to make it look like something more than what it is anyway. So, I mean, this is pretty. It's still a very nice, elegant situation. So I'm excited. I just think this is not what I thought it was going to be. But it's still cute. Y'all let me know what y'all think. But I got one more dress left. I say the best for last. I'm praying that it fit. I'm praying that it fit, y'all. So let me try that on and then I'll be right back. All right. Okay, y'all. This is another one. I can't do it myself. Somebody else would have to like zip me all the way up. But like, somebody else got to zip me up. I don't want to mess it up. But it do fit. Y'all know I'm obsessed with this, right? And look at this color. It's yellow. What am I giving you? I'm giving you Princess Belle. Period. I love this. This is so pretty. Like, ooh. Hold on, let me do a moment. Ooh. Come on, princess. Hi, yes, I am the princess. Yes, I know. Period. y'all know I love this. Why I saved the dress for last, because I have brought a dress like this from them before. It was pink. Y'all know I love pink, but I had got an extra small, my dumb ass. It was so tight, y'all could not do nothing with it. Like, it was just too tight. So this, the small, it fits perfect on me. Like, this is great. The material is great. I love this dress and this yellow. I don't know what made me get yellow, but let me find out. Orange and yellow, I need to start wearing it. Like, it makes me bright. Come on, girl, get into this dress. I love it, y'all. But look, that's it for this video. And I hope y'all enjoyed my little haul. It's been so long since I did it. So yeah, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this, cause I know I did. But you already know what to do. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to your girl. But until next time, y'all, I love y'all. Bye.